Hey guys, I'm so glad you're here. Please watch and like my video, then post your wanted trade in the comments. Hopefully you will get your trade. Now let's get some information about the pit you are looking to trade. The toy monkey is a pet that could be obtained from the monkey fairground by combining three simple ingredients and a normal monkey. The ingredients can be obtained through opening monkey boxes. Once you're finished collecting the items, you can talk to the toy monkey inside the circus tent to the right side of the fairground and give them the ingredients to receive your toy monkey. Along with the toy monkey, you also get a fez hat. Once the fairground event has finished, you will not be able to create any new toy, business, ninja, or king monkeys, but the ingredients to do so will remain as the event has been planned to return at non-specified dates in the future. List the tricks the toy monkey learns in order: newborn, jump, junior, lay down, preteen, beg, teen, joyful, post-teen. Trick 1. Full grown. Trick 2. The neon version of the toy monkey has a glowing golden color on the insides of its ears, on its hands, and on its feet. The mega neon version of the toy monkey has glowing spots in the same places as the neon toy monkey, except the spots shift through the colors of the rainbow. Did you still have questions about Adopt Me Pets? We have videos with answers. Check in the description of this video for suggestions for other videos we have about Adopt Me Pets. Also, we love all your comments about your current pets, dream pets, and pets you're looking for. Feel free to post comments asking to trade, and may we suggest you list them on the videos that are about the pet you are looking for or the pet you are wanting to trade. And most of all, please always remember to trade according to the Adopt Me rules, so you don't get scammed. As always, thanks guys for watching my videos, and please remember to like our videos because that really helps, and subscribe so we get to see you in the next video. Have a great day, cause you're amazing.